I always knew I wanted to be an interior designer. My love is creating home for people. That moment when you put the key in the door and you feel that you're safe. I was very dyslexic at school. I just felt like I was different. I didn't fit in. We want to start giving back. So for every sofa that's sold, we want to be able to give something to a charity. We're working on that at the moment.
CNBC meets Kelly Hoppen in association with Gulf Air.